what stage he is.
Beautiful, beautiful words.
Alex and Emma have chosen to incorporate the ancient Celtic tradition of hand fasting in their wedding today. And hand fasting is a symbolic binding of the hands, and in ancient times, this ritual would have established a couple as man and wife within their community. But it's much more than the joining of just two hands. It's the joining of two hearts, the intertwining of two lives, and the binding of two souls. A hand fasting symbolises some of the elements that we hold most dear in a relationship. Commitment to each other, life's journey together, love and laughter, happiness and joy, and an opportunity to be thankful for the energy, love, and all the wonderful people in our lives. It speaks to that level of our soul that is in tune with the elements and the stars, the sun and the stones. And the cords that we're using today were not only made from Harris Tweed bought in the island when I was there, but the material was actually taken to the Standing Stones where a ritual was performed by calling forth all the ancient spirits of Callanish to bless the cords and those who are bound by them. So Alex and Emma, can you give each other your hands? Alex, will you be Emma's partner in life and in love? Will you continue to share in her laughter and to always look for the best in her? Will you share in her burdens so that your spirits may grow in this union? And will you continue to share in her hopes and dreams and to make love and compassion the foundations for your future together?
I will.
Emma, will you be Alex's partner in life and in love? Will you continue to share in his laughter and to always look for the best in him? Will you share in his burdens so that your spirits may grow in this union? And will you continue to share in his hopes and dreams and to make love and compassion the foundations for your future together?
I will.
Before you tie the knot,
it's okay.
Before you tie this knot, I just want you to feel the hands that you hold down, and to look at each other, and to really feel the hands that you hold down, and to recognise that these are the hands that will pick you up when you're feeling down, that will hold you when you need help, that will comfort you when you need comfort, that will wag the finger if you need to tell them off. These are the hands that will hold you and guide you and love you and support you for the rest of your lives. And these are the hands of your very best friend. Are you ready to tie the knot?
You got yours?
This one?
You got yours? Okay.
Just step back. Yay! We just come together again. And as the final seal of their vows, Alex and Emma will drink from the quake. And in ancient times, the drinking from the quake was seen as a sign of great trust between two people, because You're supposed to hold it with two hands as you drink and as you offer it. And if you're holding with two hands, it means that you can't hold a weapon in one of your hands. But it also means that if you're sharing between you, that there's much less chance of it being poisoned. It's a bit like an episode of Game of Thrones, but that's what the meaning behind the queen is. And they have picked the finest of Dunwoody whisky. The only thing to drink from a queen. Alex and Emma. Please drink to the love you've shared in the past. Your love in the present on this, your wedding day, and your love in the future and forevermore. To love, protect, and cherish each other. As the years of your life pass, we hope that your relationship will continue to grow and to deepen. We hope that you will always be honest and true to each other. We hope that you will be flexible and accepting of the changes that life presents. But most of all, we wish you joy, happiness, and great love. Alex and Emma, it is my absolute privilege to announce you as husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride. Big cheers!